played the back room in Great Bend, summer of 2008. It was Don Chirac set it up, and he took good care of me. And though I never knew him well, I cried when I heard he stepped off last year. This one's for the great presenters. Don. Down in Birmingham, Alabama, lives Keith Harrelson. Ran the Moonlight Music Cafe for years. Cares more for the musician than he does the bottom line. This one's for the great presenters, Keith. A bar in Montana, a little town called Troy. The owner, name of Tony, working the bar. He was generous to a fault with the Guinness. This one's for the great presenters, Tony. Pacific Missouri has old Dan McHugh. He's a crazy fuck, but I love him dearly. Called up all of his friends and got them down to my show. This one's for the great presenters, Dan. Thank you. Arkansas has Reefa Buckley. A high enchantress of the South. In Reefa's house, it's no dry county. This one's for the great presenters. Reefa. There's the lovely Paula and Judge Royce Buck, house concert hosts in Mayfield, Kentucky. They lay out a spread like they're feeding all of Canada. This one's for the great presenters. Paula, Royce, and then there's Eddie out in the West Kentucky hills. He'll host a house concert, but he doesn't invite anybody. You play for him and his brother, and he writes you a check afterwards. This one's for the great presenters, Eddie. Karina Little in Spokane, a little garden cafe. My first show after a 4-year absence. She put me at my ease and made me feel at home. And this one's for the great presenters, Karina. There's the beautiful Alice in Wonderland Chambers. All the way down in Bay St. Louis. Built the Mockingbird Cafe from the debris of Katrina. This one's for the great presenters. Alice in... Wesley Hathaway at the Ridgely's in Fort Worth. She gave a minstrel a place to play and a quotable quote full of kind words. This one's for the great presenters, Wesley. Sandy Bardot, late of Ashcroft, B.C. She's all the way up in Blue River now. But there was a gal knew how to fill your hat. This one's for the great presenters, Sandy. Clancy's up in Roslyn. I played there one night and nobody came down. Al locked the door, leaned on his broom and listened to me. This one's for the great presenters. Al. Iris and Ron Hoagie ran an open mic in Weimar. Up the hill at the old schoolhouse. They featured me a few times back in the mid-90s. This one's for the great presenters, Iris and Ron. Dave and Deborah at the Grind in Kamloops always gave me the gig when I called, even though I was completely unknown. And this one's for the great presenters, Dave and Deborah. Constance at Cappuccino Corner in Fernie. I walked in cold and they let me play and sell my tapes. And they were always glad to see me after that. This one's for the great presenters, Bob and Constance. Jill and Gord at the Swing Street Coffee House in Cranbrook. I guess they understood the road. I could knock on their door any time that I was stranded. This one's for the great presenters, Jill and Gord. Up in Wells, B.C., there's Julie and Paul. They put on this festival every year. And I doubt this song would have been written if it hadn't been for them. This one's for the great presenters, Julie and Paul. The town of Grand Forks, where I happen to live, there's Susan and Tom down at Kokomo's Cafe. Kokomo's was a shining star on the old mythical circuit. And this one's for the great presenters. Susan, now Tom. And right across the street from Kokomo's Cafe, there's Bridget's Second Street Studio B. She's new, but she's already proven herself. And this one's for the great presenters, Bridget. The Golden Horseshoe Cafe in Armstrong, years ago. The lady who ran the place is named Wendy Shook. She's gone now, but I will never forget her. This one's for the great presenters. I'm proud to have known every one of them. I wish I could thank them all somehow. I wish I could play for them all once more. This one's for the great presenters. Ooh. September, or I don't know, early September, late August. Oh, late August, I guess. 2011. I don't think anyone ever wrote an anthem for the presenter before. An anthem to the presenter. There you go. I thought it had to be done.